Another shard. Look.
little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
This door's not budging. The building is definitely different than the rest. Thanks, BD. Good job.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
focus. Come on, buddy. Good time to review our gear. I can definitely work with that.
Got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
Lucky you can't smell. I wonder how long this has been here.
just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
Been here a while. Maybe they're one of the missing prospectors. Creatures were killed by blaster fire. What kind of creature lives down here?
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy. Let's stop. made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Why'd you ask me here? I don't like you, and you don't like me.
That's right. But you annoy me a lot less than the others in this go-nowhere town. And I think you feel the same.
What are you saying? Out with it already.
I'm saying this is a date. And we're on it. And if you don't like it, too bad.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it. So long.
A priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest!
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough.
Walk away.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Get back here! Keep fighting! It changes nothing! Catch me! This is one! Too slow, Jedi!
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your half, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma! This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders!
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, I hear on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe. Cal, I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Remember to swing by my shop later.
Will do.
Oh, Cal, I can't tell you enough how grateful I am you saved me.
Anytime.
And those moves! Incredible! Where did you learn to do that?
I thought we agreed not to talk about that.
Oh, right. Yeah, of course. But do you think you could teach me a few tricks sometime?
I really don't want you to hurt yourself.
But Doma says that's what I'm best at. Hi, Cal.
Better run a little faster. Run to Pie Loon Saloon. And we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow! Vertically challenged?
You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal, can't just get over here, you son of a boggling! Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pylood Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Be a sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner to a... Well...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Gal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease. So where's that room at again?
The room? Oh, kid, you're gonna love it. Just take a right after the bar, through the kitchen, and down the stairs. You can't miss it.
Right. Thanks again, Grease. Pardon.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you. This stage has seen better days.
Well. What do you have to say for yourself?
Is there a problem?
I could have sworn I heard you stirring up a raider-sized problem just outside.
I didn't start that fight.
Well, it certainly seems you finished it.
There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Wow. Grease really outdid himself. Need to center myself. All set, BD?
trapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the manis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. Show you something. This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Manis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.